Guys, today we are going to do the clean the Canada Goose. This needs special cleaning. And you can see the stain. First thing, we have to get rid of the stain.